He went missing for a week, come back with fever and flu. Now he won't get lost again.